twice, I can do it again. And now talking to him, I have said, buddy, you know, I've tried to get him to understand the severity of it. And he said, Mom, it doesn't matter. I beat it how many times. He says, I don't feel any different. He says, maybe I will beat it again. Maybe, you know, I don't have weeks. He says, I don't want to think that way. He says, if I think negative, then negative will come. If I think positive, positive will come. He doesn't want to believe this is it. You know, and when we talk about things that I've said, buddy, we need to have a serious conversation. You know, we need to know, what do you want done? What do you want to do? You know, whatever. He says, Mom, I'm fine today. He says, well, no, we're not going to talk about it today. We don't need to talk about it today. You know, it's not going to happen right now. So let's not talk about it. So we don't. We go on like every other day.